The robots are coming.
So in case you were under a rock yesterday, you might have missed this video. No. Oh, certainly not. We're not trying to bring freaking iRobot to life, people. Again, when we just talk about it, look at that, when he wakes up, what? It's like he just got a soul right there. This robot has more life in them than my ex-girlfriend's. Look at it, it looks like a real person. Like, look at, oh, come talk to me. Barstool reports is saying, nope, shut it the fuck down now. This Twitter user says, this is Sunny from iRobot. He's gonna be talking about his dreams in a few years. Another Twitter person saying, friendly reminder that the movie iRobot was set in 2025. We're on a pretty good pace. According to this article though, the film does say it takes place in 2035, so that person might be a little wrong there. You wanna know what's really gonna suck is the moment that these robots start playing video games with us, because you know what? It's bad enough that we play humans that use hacks. What about when we start playing robots that can just hack the game? To be honest, they probably won't even need to be able to hack the game because their reflexes are gonna be so insane, they're gonna be 720 no-scoping people. Also, can we point out homeboy in the background that's just all like, the fuck, that thing's real? He works with these things and still can't believe it. Obviously, we know big corporations are waiting to just get a bunch of robots so they can replace normal Joes. The crazy thing that blows my mind here is I totally thought sex robots were gonna be the first ones to show up.
Harmony, what's your sexual fantasy?
I want to have sex in a public place.
Same.
She's gonna make noises. We're working on putting sensors, heating, and self-lubrication into the body, which will run on the AI app.
This sex robot looks like Billy Piper from Doctor Who.
Are you a sex robot?
Certainly, I am a robot, and I am capable of having sex. But to call me a sex robot is like calling a computer a calculator. Limiting me to sexual function is like using your car to listen to the radio.
They're already making these robots with sass? Apparently you'll be able to see these robots at CES 2022 in Las Vegas. So if the end of the world starts in CES, you heard it here first. I don't really got anything else to say about this craziness, but if you guys want to see another video about the super soldiers that will be able to kick the ass of these robots, I highly suggest you go check out this video right here. As always, I'm your host, Juicebox. I'm about to put in my order for my own sex robot, and I'll see you guys next time.